Now, former President Goodluck Jonathan has visited victims of flooding in some communities in Bayelsa State. In a caption accompanying the photos he shared on Facebook, he sympathized with the victims and called for urgent action and collaboration by all stakeholders to tackle the flood crisis currently plaguing the nation. Jonathan said that the worsening humanitarian crisis in the affected states calls for urgent action and collaboration by stakeholders.